Hey, 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 this is Tosh Patterson coming to you for this Motivation Monday. I hope you are doing well. So, the purpose of Motivation Mondays is always to either give you food for thought or give you a real life strategy that you can use to get you closer to your health and wellness goal. So, this week, I wanted to share with you that I attended a conference called Grow Your Health. And at Grow Your Health, they talked a lot about the importance of understanding what we put into our bodies from the perspective of, you know, how it's grown, how it's manufactured, what that means for our long-term health. And in addition, they also talked about the importance of the fact that many people could grow their own gardens regardless of the space they live in. So from anything to a condo to a house, everyone has the capacity to grow their own garden. So I don't live in a house yet, but it got me to thinking that I should also grow my own food. So I am motivated to learn how to container garden for this coming spring and summer. And I have a balcony, and so I usually just plant pretty flowers in the on the balcony. But this year I want to plant some herbs and some other fruits and vegetables. So I want to invite you to consider, what could you grow in your space, your own food? What would you grow? Spinach, strawberries, cabbage, lettuce. There's so many different options. So if you're someone who already gardens and you can teach me, let me know. Or if you're somebody who's interested in doing this with me, also let me know. So be mindful of what you put into your body this week. I hope that you have a fantastic week. And until we talk next time, be well, eat well, and live well. Talk to you soon.